Good evening, good evening, good morning, good afternoon, depending on where you are watching me from. A lot of you have missed us. You have missed our broadcast because of some technical difficulties. And today we are here again to stream live and direct. And today we will be talking on the security challenges. In the Eastern Security Network. I will not say challenges because there haven't been any challenges, but it is rather the security alert that we are getting. And this security alert is something that I have to make comment. I have to expose it this evening so that the players in this plan will know that we are fully aware of what they're about to do and what they are planning. And like you all know, this is very, very late. So this particular broadcast is going to be very brief. And you can watch this on Enter Biafra, enterbiafra.com, and the place where to watch this will be posted very soon. For those who are watching for the very first time, you are welcome. You are watching live and direct on enterbiafra.com, and of course I think the YouTube channel is back, so you're probably watching from YouTube as well. Having said that, those of you who watch on Twitter, you are also watching this live and direct on Twitter. So I'm going to go very briefly, on what we are going to do this evening. A lot of you do not know how this website works and what we have done so far. This is not an easy job. It is not easy job at all. We have been on it for a very long time. And we have been trying to see that everything works perfectly well. And thank you all for joining me, and Merry Christmas for those of you watching on YouTube. Somebody is asking, Facebook is not working, sir. I don't understand whether you people are following at all when people are talking. When we come here to talk, it seems that people are not getting it. People are not getting it. The Facebook page is down. Facebook page is down. How can you not see me broadcasting? Facebook page is down, YouTube down, and we're just able to put YouTube back today. So YouTube, we're down for almost a week plus or so. The Facebook is down, and that is exactly why I have told you people several times, go and register yourself to our new live streaming website called enterbiafra.com. Now, the enterbiafra.com is there on this screen, as you can see, enterbiafra.com. You go there to this website, register yourself. You cannot come here and you hear me talking and then you say Facebook is not working or YouTube was not working. I have been shouting about this for a very long time. And by the time they close the Facebook finally, you will not see. So those of you are actually the ones who do not care, you know, who are actually happy that these social medias are haunting us. You know, they are haunting those who are fighting for your freedom. So if you have not actually go to that page if you want to watch what we are doing and you want to continue to spread the message, because the point is that you can share, we are no more interested in, you know, depending on Facebook or depending on all these other social media platforms. That's why we are setting up this website. And the idea is that this website is also going to serve a source of information for international community at the end of the day, if they want to get verifiable information. And of course, don't forget that we are still, you know, some people say that website is not accepting registration. How can the website not accept registration where we have had hundreds and hundreds of people within a few days that have registered to the website? And when you register on that website, I think when you register on that website, you are going to, if you are able to register on Facebook successfully, register your Facebook, put your information on Facebook, why can't you register on that website? If you are able to register on Twitter, register on Twitter, give your information, why can't you register on this website that is solely for Biafra and Nigeria disintegration? This is not only about Biafra people. If you know that you are someone who, you know, who want to be part of the struggle for people freedom, you have to go and register there, and you get information, news of what is going on in Nigeria and all that. People are spending time and money to make sure that the page is running, and to make sure that the page is what it is now. Even though the page is not yet final, even though the page is not yet, you know, set, you can see that when you visit the page, you see quality. You see quality. You see the SSL, the security, and everything. So, for if you say that, if it is very difficult to register on Android, you know it is. You know you have to register through some, you know, whichever way you can. There is no way that page is difficult to register. It is the security. The security can be bouncing you back. Try again and again and again. It is very, very important. Very, very, very important. And remember, by the time we will be looking for some professionals, for example, those who have qualification for a particular job and all that, we are also going to get information from the registration, from those who registered their profession and what they do. We can contact them if we need them. So it is very important you fill all the information and all that. This is not only that you register. You have to also, somebody say, I should advise you to go to business center and register. Yes, go to business center and register, and then after that you can be using your phone, because that is true. Go to business center, register, and then after that you can go and log in with your phone, and you can start using it. The point is that when you register on the page, you are going to be receiving messages on that website, on your own profile on the website. So anytime we post something, anytime we are going to come live, you are going to receive message on that. So that place, you have your own message too. It serves as mail too. So you can actually send message, you know, receive message and send message from that page. So this is not a small thing. People don't understand what is coming. We are going to have a better platform than Facebook. I am telling you now, you are going to see a better platform than Facebook from this Enter Biafra page. That particular session is coming. It is on the way. So, you know, why we rush to you know, launch? You know, when you have this kind of project, it takes months and months and months. And all of you know how long I have talked about this, that our new page is coming, new live streaming, because we are tired. We are tired of Facebook and YouTube. Let me respond to this message. Website, you are going to have a better thing than Facebook, and we are just tired of Facebook and YouTube or all these people suppressing, you know, this the awareness for Nigeria disintegration. Awareness for Nigeria disintegration is not a child's play. We are fighting government. We are fighting government that has money. Not just government, not ordinary government. We are fighting terrorist government that has money. Do you understand what it means? They have money to bribe. They have money to buy social media platform. They have money to pay off anything. This is as serious as that. We may not have as much money as them, but do you know what we have? They don't have. We have brain. we have brain, and our brain are more functional than their own brain, and that is why we are winning this war. So it is a war of brain. They have the money, we have the brain. And that's why when we are shouting like this, you people don't understand why we are saying this. When Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the mic is making noise, okay? I think because I'm shaking it. So when Mazi Nnamdi Kanu tell you to go to Twitter, register on Twitter. Do you know what, you know? It is because it is a brain work. You need to go to Twitter, register yourself in Twitter and start tweeting, retweeting and tweeting, and let this message go far. That is the idea. So when they have money to pay Facebook to block Simon Ekpa, you know, because of the magnitude, you know, of the awareness we are creating within this short time, of course they have to pay money for that. When they want to pay money to people who call themselves independent, whatever, they have to pay money for that. They have to collect brown envelope. Now they release about $600 million or whatever dollars or something like that to fight IPOB. Not just to fight them on a military welfare, to fight them only to, you know, for the Radio Biafra. Only for Radio Biafra. Only for radio frequency. So you understand what we are talking about. That's why a lot of people, somebody say Enter Biafra does not have app. Yes, there is no app for it now. It is very, very easy. And it is very, very easy. It is very, very easy. And also, it is very, very, very easy. And also, you know, it worked perfectly well with any phone, Android or somebody say I'll try to register, but the page is not clear about it. I don't understand, Helen Peters. How can the page not clear? The page is very, very clear. Let me post on the comment section now. Like the registration form. Here is the registration form. One moment. Let me post it. Here is the registration form. For you can see the restream, this thing there. You post it there. It will just click on that thing I posted now. You are going to, it will going to redirect you to where to register on that page. So if you don't need to come here. In fact, you don't need to come here to tell me, oh, we did not see you on YouTube, or we did not see you on Facebook. This is the reason why we are shouting this. This is the reason why we are warning this, because you may come up tomorrow, you may not see me again on YouTube. It may just stop working. They may block the whole thing. And it is time. We are too big for this. We are Biafrans. We are Biafrans. Do you know what that means? We are Biafrans. And when you visit this page, you will know that we are truly Biafrans, because that page is something you have not seen. And more of something you have not seen are coming on that page. On that page, I think even this security issue is very simple. Before I have to talk on this website, is very, very important. I'm going to talk on the security issue as well. But for example, let me show you something. I have to pull this on the screen. One moment, those who do not know how to register or something. You see? Let me bring the page. As you can see, this is the page. This is the page. You know, this is the page. Now, I have registered here. What I have to do is I'm going to make a different video to tell you how to register, because when you look at this now, you find out that I have registered. I have registered, so it will not. So it will not give me. Let me. It will not give me. One moment. Copy, and then. Okay. When you look at this, it will not give me what I need. Like you know, I wanted to. If I want to register now, it will not give me the opportunity to register because I have already registered. You see, as you can see, you already have an account. So when you, I think I can log out. Now I've logged out of the page. I am not on the page again. I logged out. So when you go to the page, you first of all you go to the registration form. Click on the registration form. Click on the registration form. It will bring something like this. Biafra registration form. You go there, put your name. Let's say I put my name. Put the address. Very important. You can choose your, okay, let me use Nigeria. Let's say Lagos. Let's say Anambra. Village. Let's say Idemili City. You have all the cities here. You have, let's say Onitsha. Let's look for Onitsha. Is Onitsha here? Okay, let's say Oka. Let's use Oka. And then local government. And let's say local government Idemili. And here I have double M. I don't know whether it is Idemili or Idemili. Idemili South. And when you don't have it on this list, you can choose others. You can choose it here. When you don't have it, you choose it here. So let us say Onitsha. Is it Onitsha? How it is written? And then when you don't have it, you can always choose. There is always option for local government orders. So let us still put Idemili here. When you don't have the local government, it is also possible for then state. Let's say Anambra State. You have it here. When you don't have the state on the list, you put order. Then country. You have all the list of the countries. When you do not have the country here, we put order. So let us say Biafra. Biafra. Then zip code. What is the zip code? Anambra State, you have this. The zip code is there. When you don't have the zip code, you put order. Then your mobile phone number. You can put mobile phone number. What is our mobile phone number? Let's say we go to our page and copy this. Put it there. That is mobile. And then you choose username. You choose username. So let us say username Simon 26, because today is 26 December. Let's say 2612. Simon 2612. User or email address. And then email address. Let's use Simon, or let's say enter, let's say info at enter Biafra. com. The info at etabiafra.com. And then language, we can choose our language. If your language is not here, you can choose your own. You can put your own manually. Here we have Igbo. Igbo language. When you don't have Igbo language, you put it manually there. And then you can choose this Nigeria dialect. Still the same thing. Igbo. If you don't have your dialect on the list, you put another one here. Then profession. This is very, very important. When you have all these things, all the professions here, let's say, for example, let me put criminal investigator. If you don't have your profession, you can write it here. And then you can specify all your areas of specialization, what you know best to do, you know, crime investigator. You know, you can write whatever you know you specialize on. This is already, do you want to receive our newsletter and the occasional announcement? If you want to, of course, this is already click. You want to receive the newsletter, like, you know, what we do on a weekly basis and all that. Then your gender, then your date of birth. You can put date of birth, month and year. And then you can upload your photo, you can upload your picture here if you want. And then if you have a website or social blog, or you know, like your Facebook or whatever, you can put it here, the link. You know, interest and hobby, you can put sport, music, photography, outdoor, you know. And then when you choose order, you can you know, and of course, this will have something to do with you later on. Do you agree to our privacy policy and term of use? You say yes. Very, very easy. And you sign up. Let us see. After that, you hit the button, you sign up. You see, you will receive a message. Biafra registration form. Thank you, Simon, for signing up. Of course, this is my name. You will receive an email. You will receive an email acknowledgement shortly. You may complete your registration with additional information or update your information by visiting the link provided in the email. So, of course, you go to the email, you know, on your own mail address. You go there, so here is the information I put now. So I have to now go and save. I have to now go to the email to enter to info@enterbiafra.com to confirm the email. Okay. Yes. I have to confirm the email. Great, the lioness. I can see you. I can see that our lioness have registered on the page. Great one. I see you, our lioness. Now, so when you do that, I want to now log in. Have I even created a password and all that? I don't think so. Let me go first of all to confirm the message. Click here for record. Yes, I think it is ready to go. Now let us see how, if you want to log in. Hopefully I have done it very right, without no, for those who have registered. Okay, this is now bringing my okay, I do not want to log out. I do not want to log out of the page, because when I click now, it redirects me. When I click on that, it redirects me to, you know, clean all my information there and log in. So I don't want to do that. So I don't lose all my information. So I don't want to do that. I think this, simple step now have helped a lot. You do want me to risk losing all my data, because if I clean it now, I don't know if I have saved all the content somewhere else. So I need to. This is still on the working stage, and you need to see how we are struggling with this. It is not easy, but it is good. It is good. We are doing it ourselves. Beyond France, no single foreigner is involved in this. So we are doing this ourselves. And we are going to come, you know, victorious, because this has been giving off a lot of sleepless night, a lot of trouble and all that. But when you go to the page, you know that professionals are involved. You know that people who know exactly what to do are involved in this. The best you can get in IT, is here. So now, having said that, let me also pull the other things that you need to know. On the site, very, very important, very, very important. For example, when you go to this knowledge, you have the knowledge base. This knowledge base, we have a lot of informations are coming. Like I said, we are going to be more better than Facebook. This is going to be more better than Facebook. I believe me, this is not just mouth. It's going to be better than Facebook. You are like, this is like what you have not seen before. Now, when you want to know, we have, of course, people can, the idea now is that in this particular section where you see this knowledge base, we want professionals to register so that they can be given access. We want people that, you know, that can do a good, that can do good research. We want like journalists, we want writers, we want them to show interest so that we can give you access. We can give you access to, you know, to this website. The access, you can have a privilege to, you know, bring in your ideas here. This is a power bank. This is like a power bank for Biafra. So we need a power bank. We need your ideas here. So when you look at this place, you find out that step to get Biafra independence. These are on or an opinion of on how step by step what we need to do, and all these things are being done. And then you have the database of Biafra massacre. So we need research, more researchers to, you know, volunteer themselves to, you know, to be given access to this page to do the job for Biafra people. This, nobody is going to do this for us. Nobody, it must be that the spirit of Biafra has arrested you. Nobody can do this for us. It is not a job that you would do and you will be expecting somebody to do you good or anything. Remember that what you are doing now is the best service you can do to humanity, the best service you can give to your people, the best service. Igbo people used to say that is both of a keego. So the only way you can contribute in this struggle is you play a part, use the talent God gave you and help Biafra. If God have given you a talent of research, like most of us, please, we need you. We cannot be doing this all the thing at the same time. You know, we need you. So come, so we'll give you access to this page. We are going to give you access. We are going to give you, grant you access to this page. And of course, you can't compromise it because we have the highest security you can think of on this page. So you can't, it is not like anybody can, we come here and compromise it. That is, if you have anything like that in mind, you know that it is not going to work here because this page is, this particular site is highly secured. Now, when you look at this place, you see that why we are agitating for Biafra independence, number four, we need input. We need people to come in and, you know, put more inside, because these are going to be the thing that we'll be presenting along other things people have done in the past and people are still doing. We are going to put it together. We need professors here. We need professors in this place. All those our good writers, come here. We need you here to be part of this project. Now, the citizen's guide. The citizen guide is when you see how to be a good Biafran citizen. We have taken the step by step of what we are going to do, what the things we are going to do differently in Biafra. These are the things that we are going to do differently in Biafra. Now, when you click here, you see how to be a good Biafra citizen, because Nigeria has corrupted everybody. Nigeria, the spirit of, now, of course, not everybody, all these people shouting Biafra now, believe me, the spirit of Nigeria has left all of them. But those who will be joining us, those people like Nyamwodo and his lineage that will be joining us in Biafra land, of course, we need to tell them how to be a good Biafra. So people like Wazurike, we are not going to push them away. They are still going to be part of Biafra no matter what. See, so long as they are alive, you can't say they will not come in Biafra. They are going to be in Biafra. So we are going to, of course, our system is going to, you know, make those kind of people, you know, it's going to make them bend like crayfish. So the system of Biafra is going to make everything from beginning, going to correct a lot of mistakes. So people like Wazurike and Co, you can't say they are not Biafra. They are Biafrans. There is nothing you can do about it. And so we are going to start teaching those who can still be taught, and they can still change, and how to be a good Biafra citizen. So it is going to be or a curriculum on its own. Then we're making sure that the spirit of Nigeria disappear, the spirit of armed robber, the spirit of thief, the spirit of corruption, the spirit of stealing, the spirit of going into politics to make money, the spirit of killing your own brother to make money, the spirit of killing people to go do sacrifice for election, the spirit of buying guns and giving people. And so because that will not be, in fact, it will not be condoned in Biafra. Biafra, you are going to see different things. So this spirit will be chased away by a lot of things. And one of the things that will chase the spirit away is this citizen's guide. Very, very important. When we make our citizen guide and protect it by backing by constitution, believe me, everybody, where we are now, you can't, if somebody slap you, will be running. Because if you slap back, you will see yourself in prison. The person that slap you will be in police net. You that slap back will be in police net, except if you do it on self-defense once and you run away. Uh-huh. Then you will not be in police net. But if somebody want to slap you, slap back and still stay back and wait for the person to come again, my brother, you have committed assault. Both you and the one, both the hitter and the hitee. So if you do that, both the hitter and the hitee, you have committed assault. So in Biafra, that is what we call the guide, the citizen guide. So you are going to see how to live as a Biafran. This is going to be a very big work. It's not going to be very easy. We are going to do it. We will succeed, and we start the process now. And this is why we are telling the world that the people agitating for Biafra are no fools. We are taking the bull by its horn. We are telling them, this is the country we are looking at. This is what we're going to do. This is what we're going to do differently. Because, you know, a lot of people are asking, what are you going to do differently than what you have in Nigeria now? My brother, everything will be different. Everything. We are going to do everything from giving birth to child to growing the child to become adult. It's going to be different than what you see in Nigeria. We are going to do everything different. Including sleeping in the bed is going to be different. So, Biafra, we are going to do everything completely different. If you are thinking you are going to get a Nigeria in Biafra, my brother, pack your bag and go to Arewa Republic, because we are going to do everything different. So, like I said, when you look at the citizen guide, you see another thing is taking charge, story of success and self-determination. Tips or to improve your self-determination. So all these things are there. We need people, we need thinkers, we need people, we need more. Biafra is going to be a brain-based economy, like we have always said. And then you see order. No regret for the Asaba massacre of Igbos and all that. All these things, stories, taking charge, story, success, and self-determination. This is what the new nation will look like and the functions like. So when you click on all this, you see the content. Then the 1966 anti-Igbo pogrom, you see it via the classified and unclassified document. Aborea Accord, official record of the minute of the meeting of Nigerian military leaders held at Aborea, Ahiara Declaration. So these are the things you all need to know, you all need to see, and we need more people to have access to this page, like giving you admin access. What we are talking about, access, will give you admin access. So come, we are going to assess you. We are going to see what you have done for Biafra in the past. Or even if you are joining Biafra now, if just something is waking your spirit up, come, let us have a word with you. And by the time we speak with you, our spirit will lead us to know whether you are like Delilah. You will be like Delilah or Biafra. You know, we need you to come and contribute on this, so that we will have our base and start running it from there. This is exactly what it means. Come to have access to this, so that you will contribute to Biafra's struggle. Then, having said that, when you go to mission, for example, click, let us go to mission. When you go to mission, this is to tell you what Biafra is going to look like. Now, the location, when you go to North America, you see the North America, the details are coming. We are still working on this page. The detail for North America coming very soon. This I have told you before. I think so. I have to just go it very briefly, let us go back here. So when you see this is supposed to be the representative or the mission of Biafra agitators being led by Mazi Nnamdi Kanu and the IPOB worldwide. So this is like represent the locations and the headquarters of indigenous people of Biafra. Now you have the North America chapter, you have the European chapter, being supervised or represented by the DOS Agbanyim, and then also you have the African chapter, the information is coming soon. You have the Asian chapter, the Asia chapter, information is coming soon. You have South America chapter, the South America chapter, information is coming soon. You have the Oceania chapter, information is coming soon. So all these things is the structure of the, we have started the structure, what it's going to be like. So because you never know, tomorrow they may knock at the door and tell you, how prepared are you? You know, this is it. We have started, we're laying the foundation, and it will be continued from here. And then that is for the mission. And then when you go to the forum, you see the Biafra forum. You click on the Biafra forum. You find out that the Biafra forum, you can, if you have created your account, you can create a topic. You can create forum, create topic on this website. So we want this website to be active. Start sharing it on Facebook. You can share directly from this to Facebook. When you log in, you can join forum, you can create forum, you can create topic, write topic about something, people start discussing it. Let us not depend on Facebook. Facebook is banning you every day. Yes, we need Facebook because they have numbers of people, they have millions of followers. So what we have to do now, as smart people we are, fighting for our freedom, is that when we get this information from here, we push it to Facebook, because nobody is going to restrict you from posting anything on this page, especially when it concerns Biafra. But let everything be real. Let everything be fact. Let everything be verifiable information. So when you post it here, we will push it to Facebook where people can be sharing it. And the idea is that we migrate to this place so that if Facebook kick you out because of what you post, you can come here and start interacting with people. That is exactly what it means. For example, now I have been kicked out of Facebook. My Facebook page is not on now, and I don't know whether it will be on ever. So I have to be, we have to be broadcasting here, whether we like it or not. And if you want to listen to the gospel of truth, to the gospel of liberation, you have to do everything to be on this page. Now, when you create the forum, you can see the Biafra activities. You go to Biafra activities, create a forum. I can't see it because I have not logged in. I don't want to log in, because if I log in, you see the admin, all that. So create something and let people start registering and all that. Very, very important. Very, very important. Now, another thing is live broadcast. When you go up here, you will see this live broadcast. When you click on this live broadcast, it can be that when we are set, because now we are not yet set, the page is still not yet complete. When we are set, you probably may be watching the live broadcast from this particular place. So once you click live broadcast, it will redirect you to the live broadcast, and then the latest one will be on the top. So this one was the one I had yesterday. It was a successful. Tested this yesterday. It was success. And when you can see that 622 people have seen this. So the number is growing very, very fast, and that is commendable. The number is growing. So here we have you see when people come here to see the video, you will see it here. You see it here, 622 people have seen this video yesterday, and it has been shared 317 on Facebook. So this is exactly what we are talking about. It is not only on Facebook. Share it on Twitter. Twitter is here. Share it on WhatsApp. WhatsApp is here. Share it on your email. Share it in Skype, and then also in LinkedIn. So it is very, very important. And then here we already have like 31 comment and all that. When you see, you can see 31 comment have already been seen there. So this is very, very, very important that we follow to so that the page will be running and start serving the people as it is. Now, having said that, when you go to media, you will see the media is here. The extortion is like the exhortation is like what we have done, like the old broadcast. When we have broadcast at the end of the day, it may appear on this place. The broadcast may appear on this place. And when you click each of them, it will redirect you. It will take you. It will open let us open this one. To open this one, for example, you see. When you see here, you see read. Read is now, it is now on read. You can read the comment here, like the description of this broadcast here. And then when you click download, you can download the video. You can download the video directly from here. When you click download now, you can download it directly. So it is already possible for you. For those of you who are looking for how to download video, you can actually download it directly from this website. We suggest that instead of downloading, of course, those who may not be able to watch it, it is better you share. It is better you share the link. It is better you share the link so that the people, what we need is that everybody will begin to visit the page to get information and then continue to share it forward. So it is better you share instead of downloading and all that, because some gadget may not support this. Now, when you click watch, it will bring this. You see, when you click watch, it will bring this. And when you click on it now, the video will stream. You see, very, very fast.
And let me make some relations, because some of us also have our own intelligence networks.
Very, very fast. Very, very fast. It works very, very fast and very clear. Very, very, very fast. So all the broadcasts we have, the live broadcasts we have made, they are all here. When you click on them, you can watch them. So come here and watch them. Register. Tell people to register. You know, when, for example, this one, if you click watch, it will show you, bring you here. You can watch the broadcast straight without wasting time.
They place Nigeria on watch list in one click. The government of Nigeria has openly shown their support for terrorists. They have openly funded terrorism through a shady deals with terrorists, like the abduction of school children, for example.
So you see, very, very fast. And you know, so we go, you can go further and you can watch. This is the WIKE, the one our broadcast on WIKE. So, and then when you look at this, you find out that this has been watched 3,049 people, 3.49K. At least 3,000 people have visited here. I don't know how that is possible. But anyway. This is not video. Is it a video? Oh, this is a video. So it means that 3,000 people have actually watched this. I wonder how 3,000 people visited this page. But anyway, 3,000 people have seen this. So you can click here to watch it.
I want to give you now three individuals. One is Governor Wike. Two is a woman called Abike Debri. Three is a governor that have just been elected, governor of Ondo State, if I'm not mistaken.
Now you see, it is very, very fast. Very, very fast indeed. So this is very, very important. Now this is the media. And then when you go to watch live, let us see what our watch live is saying. Now, here we are. Let us see what our watch life is saying. You see? Now, here we are. This is what.
Let us see what our watch life
is saying. This is the live on the page.
Now, here we are.
This is what.
Let us see what our watch life
is saying. This is the live on the page.
Now,
of course.
Here.
It is reflecting, so I'm sorry about that. Now, this is the Radio Biafra. So from this media now, you can have direct access, direct link to Radio Biafra. I think the Radio Biafra is a community online radio. So you can actually have the Radio Biafra information here. And I think the link can redirect you to Radio Biafra also, if that one is not done yet. Probably it's still coming. So the idea is that the Radio Biafra here, it will redirect you to Radio Biafra and all that. The Radio Biafra is very clear. Let us even try to listen.
Maybe Enugu State or Delta State or even Bayelsa State, for instance.
It's the voice of our leader Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu on Radio Biafra.
The entirety of Biafran territory. Allow me to repeat, because some of you are not educated enough to understand.
Very clear.
I am addressing this to the Fulani gentlemen. Allow me to repeat. The Eastern Security Network is there to safeguard our land, to stop Fulani terrorists from Mali, from Gambia, from coming into our land to kill us. Our mothers must return to their farms, and
very
our
clear.
Daughters must be able to move about very, very freely. The only way out of the mess people are in Nigeria is that people should stop talking and doing the work necessary to free everybody from this Fulani-inspired bondage. Today, people died. Or should I say, a lawmaker was killed in Yoruba land. This same day, today, in Benue State, four people were killed. Even in Katsina, young boys were abducted, and girls, as a matter of fact, from the dormitories. That is the level of insecurity in Nigeria. People are dying on a daily basis. Are you going to sit down, just lament, talk about it, and nothing happens?
We will not sit down anymore. That is our leader, Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu, Radio Biafra. So people are already commenting on here, and they actually people can you can log on to this page from your Facebook. You can log on to this page from your Facebook and all that. As you can see, you can log on from Facebook. But one thing I am yet to understand on this is that it is better to log in with by yourself, and then of course later you can use either Facebook and all that. Because for example, if they bring my page down, for example, if my page is down, I don't know whether they are going to bring my those who are logging in on the with Facebook and all that. Because when you look here by the side, you see my page is here, my page is connected here, so you have to register on it on your own. And then also there is also the automatic update showing, of course, after the broadcast. Yes, I've just done the Radio Biafra now. Yes, that is it. So the Radio Biafra, you have seen that. And then connect. When you go to this connect, you see the latest news. This is very, very important. Very, very important. Latest news. So when you connect to this page, you will be getting all the latest news and all that. And this is like supporting the other news that we have got. And then here, for those who want to support, you have to support the Eastern Security Network. You see, here is the account information. If you want to support the Eastern Security Network, here is the account information. So it is here, also on the page. And then upcoming event. Upcoming event. You have the past event like Aba Women War and the Eva Valley Coal Mine Massacre, 38th Mission Conference Symposium. You see, anniversary of Declaration of Biafra Republic. Everything you can think of will be on this page. This is going to be a data bank. Like I said, it's going to be a data bank, and the world will know. The world will know. Here you have IPOB meetings and all that, and then you have this graphic image here. This is where all the image of the atrocities of the government will be coming, and so on. So the information is many. There are many, and you have to just be part of this, and then you can see. This picture now is old picture. See Nigeria, see the blood flag on my side in my office. So this is old picture. Of course, it is good that the flag is even this picture is even here, so that they know that none of you who are shouting Nigeria today was one Nigerian than me. Most of you don't even have Nigeria flag in your office. Most of you shouting one Nigeria today, you don't have Nigeria flag in your office. You never. And most of you, upon all your work in Nigeria, you have never had the opportunity to stay in any place you can put flag and say, I am staying in a office and I'm putting a flag of Nigeria. You haven't done that. I have represented Nigeria. I have suffered for Nigeria. I don't think any of you, most of you who have not benefited anything from Nigeria will come today and say, you are fighting for Nigeria. You can never have a flag in your office. But look at that picture I showed you now. I had Nigeria flag in my office. That was how patriotic I was. I was patriotic. But today, so when I say Biafra, who are you? If I have changed, if I today have embraced Biafra with every bone and blood in me, believe me, your own Amaimai, you have not your own Amaimai. The only thing somebody told me today that the governor of Ebonyi State said the easiest way to control you, like Buhari used to address you people when he was alive, baboons and monkeys. I didn't say it, I'm just quoting Buhari. He said the only way to control the baboon and monkeys and dogs is by starving you. You need to hear about your state governor saying he knows how to control people. The only way to control people is to starve you, so that by the time the hunger come and they starve you very well, they will throw peanut and you'll be running. That's how they win election. Omar of Ebonyi State is saying this, and he's doing that to Ebonyi people. He's starving them. He used concrete to decorate everywhere, but hunger is finishing the boy people. So whenever he runs to APC, they follow him. Because according to Ndigbo, Onye Jigu, Kewuneso. So, but they will disappoint him this time around. Biafra will disappoint him. So he said that, and he's saying this in public. He said that the only way how he can control the people in Ebonyi State is by starving them. So he make them hunger. He don't pay their salary. He cut their salary by how many percent? He tell them not to speak. So most of the workers in Ebonyi are receiving half of their salary. Nobody is talking about it. Nobody know about it, because if you talk, they sack you. So he's starving them. So any day that he decide to give them peanut, they follow him. If that's why he say he want to have rally in Ebonyi State, that by the time they have the rally, Let the Nigeria come and see who is controlling the Ebonyi State. He is controlling them with hunger, starvation. So he starve all the workers, and of course he is in power. Everybody is afraid of being sacked from the peanut they are collecting from him. So when he run to PDP, to APC, they follow him to APC. But the day of reckoning is coming. It will be like a deserted desert. So that is by the way. Now, let us go back to the side. Now, when you go, you know, like I've just said, Connect Gallery and then blogs, this blog. So in this blog now, of course, there are so many news on this blog, which most of them you have seen. These are the blog and all that. Remember, everything we are posting here is going to be, you know, authentic, verifiable information, because it is going to be, at the end of the day, one of the trusted media. Then we have videos. Videos are this, the activism. They are discussing the, this is today, for example, this is what you are watching now. This is what you are watching now. Discussing the, okay, this is what you are watching right now. It is still showing here. The, okay, this is what you are watching right now. It is still showing here. The, so I hope I need to get a comment. I hope the video is very well. No problem. Okay, everybody is confirming. Very easy to register. Good. And don't forget your password, very important. Somebody say, after I register, you show me. What is it for, please? I don't know why somebody is asking what is it for. Listen to the video from till the end. As simple as ABC, Lucy. Lucy from Twitter have just registered, and she said it's as simple as ABC. That is true. Good. Somebody is still saying, I can't see your notification on Facebook. Come here and watch. You are watching on the, you don't even need to watch from YouTube. Come to this page and watch. Somebody say she has tried and is telling her mistake 404. Please, clear all your cache, close it, clear all your cache and try again. You must register. This is a must. You must register. This is something we have to do. You must register so that if we need you, we will contact you direct. Good. Somebody say put, I think it is better to put Biafra as your country. Eunice. Eunice PB, good one. I think it is advisable to put Biafra as your country, because when you see in the list, and I just showed you when the country is not available yet, you can put Biafra. So very, very important, put Biafra as your country on the registration. Yes. Or those who are from Oduduwa, those who are from Middle Belt, you can put Middle Belt. It is time we begin to make it reality. You know, at least on this page is acceptable, you can put Biafra. Somebody say, what of someone abroad? Register anywhere you are. Register, you don't need to be anywhere you are. Register your information. Register your information, whether you are abroad or whether you are in Kafachan, anywhere you are, register. Put your information there. Doesn't matter where you are, we are all abroad. Somebody say, Cookie say, it is painful that many people don't know how to use internet, that Simon used his time to teach this. Yes, it is everything we are teaching. That is how Nigeria, That is what we see. But believe me, in Biafra, it is not going to be like that. Everybody is going to be computer literate in Biafra. We will start it from the child. You know, once you, everybody, because everything is going to be computerized in Biafra, so you must learn it. Somebody say, Rich Cole City, working well with laptop, good. So what you have to do, everybody must have to be part, be part of this. What you have to do is make sure every blessed day you come here, share it. You know, before you know it, we will control, like we're already controlling the media. We're already controlling the media. The only problem now is that we are controlling the media using a third party power. Do you understand what that means? We are controlling the media using a third party power. So, in other words, we are not completely, totally, independently controlling the media when it comes to Nigeria and Biafra affairs. Nigeria disintegrate. This is a fact. We are not completely in control yet. Even though we are in control, we are now controlling the media. This is a fact. But we are using a third party platform to control the media. And once we are using a third party platform to control the media, my brother, it is as good as you have nothing. Because just look at me now. After, just for no good reason, for no good justifiable reason, the Facebook say, okay, Christmas is coming. It is better to close this guy so that, because a lot of people will be home and they will not be working. They will be home having their holiday and they will have time to listen to this guy. Because this guy may, you know, if they listen to these people, they may end up converting everybody. And before you know it, fire will explode. So they better cut this guy. So they paid the money and they waited until 22nd December or so. Piam, the page disappears. And it's like, it was like I noticed, I posted it, that the page is restricted from people, for, you know, that this page is not being shown to people. I posted it on my page on Facebook, that the Facebook is telling me that this page is not being shown to people. Didn't take up to 2 days. Piam. They closed the page. And do you know when I'm going to have access to the page again? Who knows? Maybe after New Year or maybe before New Year. Nobody knows. But they make sure that during the time people are at home and they can listen to our gospel, I am not available. But guess what? We are here. And that is why it is very, very, very important. So when we are using a third party platform, a third party power, it is going to be a backup. It is going to be where the information will be disseminated. We will have it from the source, which is a page like this. And then you can share it to the social media. Let the people come, even those who don't like us, they will come and register themselves here to follow what we are doing, how we are failing, and how we are going to fail. Because that is what they are waiting for. So let them come, because we need them. So, very, very important. We are in control of the media, but we are using a third-party platform, which is very, very dangerous, because the day they cut us off, that's the end. We have to build. For example, I'll tell you, the first page, my first page was also closed for no reason. I had to set up this current Facebook page on the 1st of May, 2020. Less than a year, and we were able to get 30 million people. We are reaching over 30 million on that particular page alone. 30 million. 30 million people. You know. Now, you know what that means? It means a lot. It means that people are interested in what we are saying. It means that over 30 million from that page alone, they are interested in what we are saying. Whether they want to be part of us, whether they don't want to be part of it, but believe me, 30 million is a huge number. And it is not only in America, it is all in America and everywhere. And that's why you see people, prominent people and all that, paying interest to what we are saying, because we are not just saying to something, you know, that we want to say. Everything are very objective. We say things the way they are, with evidence and all that. So it is only somebody who devil have stolen his or her heart will come and say, okay, like most of them now that is watching this program. So the point is that we need to control the media completely. We need to be in control. We need to control what we put. This is a struggle for independence. you have to do anything. We have to do anything. So we are going to be posting everything on this page as it is. So for those, I know you are not seeing my picture, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I've been talking and talking. I forgot that my picture is not showing, but that's okay. Now, let us, somebody say, Eastern Security Network, Simon Ekpa, you don't reply mail. Please, I don't know where you send the email to, but please, any email you send to me, I am going to reply whenever I can. Believe me, I have my job is not just about this Biafra. I have my normal work that I do almost sometimes 12 hours every day. So it is not like if you don't see my reply or see me replying your email, it's not like I am ignoring any email. No, you know, it is not easy to answer emails, you know, concerning my work. And then I have to answer emails on Biafra. I have to answer every email and all that. It is not possible. It is not possible. So I will try as much as possible to answer the email I can answer. And then if you don't reply, if you don't get email reply from me, it is not out of anger or that I hate you or that I know you in person. You know, it has nothing to do with that. I don't know you in person. So ordinarily, I wouldn't say, okay, because I know you, I will not reply your email. So please, it has nothing to do with that. If I don't reply your email, please have patience. One day you are going to receive a reply from me. And if you write me email, I don't reply, please go to other platform and start writing me. By the time you write me email, by the time you send me message on WhatsApp, by the time you send me message on Facebook Messenger and all that, and believe me, this Enter Biafra, I think this will be the best place to connect with me, this Enter Biafra, because it is still very new, and I'm spending time on this site. So the easiest way to connect me, apart from work, because those who connect me or those who are contacting me and on work related things knows that I answer email, I respond and all that. But if you want to connect me on issue, on a different issues and all that, believe me, come to Enter Biafra, send me email, register, send me message, because from here you can send me a direct message. So once you register yourself here, you can send me direct message and I will read it and reply. So it is very, very important. Very, very important. And I apologize for not replying you if that is the case, but it is not on purpose. So let us get a finishing on this website. So now when you look at this, you see the videos, activism, education. When you click the education, you see, of course, nothing is found yet, or it is coming. And then you see entertainment. You see, nothing is found yet, it is coming. You see news and politics. News and politics. And of course, you have the exposing the government looking to get massacre and all that. So another thing I want to tell you is this. Another thing I want to tell you is that this page now is us. We have the social media platform, social media that will be better and will work better than Facebook is coming. The social media that is going to work better than Facebook is coming, and it will come very soon. For those of you who do not understand what I am talking about, I want to tell you something. You see, if you are watching through enterbiafra.com, for example, now, if you are watching through enterbiafra.com, do you know that in this Enter Biafra, you can actually click watch. When you are watching, the video can still be on your phone screen. I think this is the only platform you can see such thing. This is the only platform you can see such a thing. And of course, now this thing is directing to YouTube. When you click on it now, it goes directly to YouTube. That's fine, because I think it is somehow connected to YouTube now. So Claret, take note. Take note of that. This thing is redirecting to YouTube. It should be live here. It should be live here. So when you are watching this video on your phone, you can actually you know do a lot of things. A lot of things like you can be typing and the video will be somewhere on front of the screen and all that. So I don't think it is I've not seen that anywhere, you know, in most of this app, but please, we are going to fix this. So now on the security of the Eastern Security Network, the intelligence report we are getting from our intelligence report is that they are the military are about to do what they know how to do best. They say they are sending people, you know, to they are sending their military, they have sent their secret memo and all that. Of course, all these secret memos and all that, we have them. And the reason I'm making and doing this is that they should know, these terrorist governments should know that we are so many thousand steps ahead of them, you know, and this secret memo I have actually shared. So let us see, let me bring this in. A moment. So you see, when you look at this, you find out that this is the memo or the secret wire message of the Nigeria army. As you can see, we have it. So we know exactly what they are planning. The headquarter Nigeria Army, Ministry of Defense, Area 7, Gariki, Abuja. You see, they say, distribution, indigenous people of Biafra, scale up activities preparatory to attack on security installations and operatives. This is a lie, a fallacy. The Eastern Security Network is not interested in attacking any security operatives or any installation. They are only focused on making sure that our women are not butchered and not raped anymore in Eastern Nigeria. And that has stopped, as you can see. The reference is this. Intelligence available at this headquarters revealed that members of the proscribed indigenous people of Biafra IPOB have intensified their activities preparatory to the launching of coordinated activities or whatever, of coordinated offensive against security operatives and the formation in the southeast and south-south region of the country. It was revealed that dissolve or whatever group, particularly the Biafra security volunteers, have been undergoing training in the aspect of military drills and tactics in selected locations in the affected region. Additionally, it was revealed that the ex-soldiers, policemen, among ex-soldiers, policemen among the training, among the trainees, were instructed by the fugitive leader of the group to await further instruction regarding the planned attack on barracks and other security formation in the affected region. You see the lies they are pending? Is these people, instead of, they are not getting report on Boko Haram. If it was also, because you know this is very unclear, it was also revealed that the dissident group have concluded plan to extend the hostilities to the northern part of the country after the occupant abolished an active foothold in the southern part of the country. Readily, intelligence revealed that the secessionist group has commenced the detonation of EIDs as well as firearms at some yet to be ascertained location in Ebonyi State and in Imo State. Two, in view of the foregoing, I am directing Vice Reference A to avail you with this information and reportedly and respectfully request that you factor the aforementioned activities of IPOB into your operational plan, as well as compliance contingencies. Honestly, this is not clear. To disrupt the plans of the proscribed group, please acknowledge. So this is the so now the people of the southeast, south, or the old eastern Nigeria, you have seen it. They have planned, and one thing is that attack on any formation, on any southern security formation, is attack on not just only Biafra but entire old eastern region of Nigeria, and that is a fact. So the Nigerian military, you cannot go and kill Boko Haram. People are being abducted on daily basis in northern Nigeria. People cannot go to their market. People cannot go to their villages. And you are writing memo sending that people, the security, should go and start monitoring activity and disrupting the activity of the ESN that has not done anything other than their name alone, scared Fulani away. Their name alone. So this is to tell the Nigeria terrorist military that we are 1,001 million step ahead of you. Everything you do, we know it. Why we want to show this in public is for you to know that you are just like chicken like this in our hand, chicken. So you think this is a secret? It is no longer a secret. I have just revealed it to the public and to the world that you are just as compromised as anything. You have Boko Haram within you. You have not done anything about it. They ambush you on daily basis. You have not done anything about it. They kidnap that the entire north has been taken over by seven terrorist groups. You haven't done anything? Or are you not getting intelligence? Are the people of the North not giving you intelligence also? The people who give you this fake intelligence, they want to instigate war. And you will be there to defend our land against your terrorism. That is a fact. So the people who are telling you this false intelligence briefing, just the way they told the way they gave a false intelligence to General Adeniyi to go that the Boko Haram are not there. He went there and they fired 100 and something mortar bomb at them, and they killed so many of them. General Adeniyi went back. General Adeniyi started making video. The intelligence report is wrong. The intelligence the report you gave us is wrong. This report is wrong. Yeah, I have to brief you when I come. A Nigeria general who was fighting with everything in their position, they could not give you ordinary intelligence, a correct intelligence. People who are in one front between life and death, they could not gather correct intelligence to know that Boko Haram is coming or Boko Haram is not coming. No, it is in Biafra you want to get intelligence. It is in Eastern Nigeria you want to get a correct intelligence. And for that reason, you have given instruction that they should start disrupting the security set up by the old Eastern region. Now, there will now go enter water to swim out. That water will now they do swim out. So, the Eastern Security Network has come to stay, and there is nothing anybody can do about it. There is nothing anybody can do about it. Not you, Brutai, not you, the man in Aso Rock, not Garba Shehu that cannot even go to Northern Nigeria after somebody promised to give Ren Omokri say if he go there and sleep one night, he will give 7.something million. He can't go there. He can't go to the North. So let the security, whatever security report you have, channel it to the North. That is where you have war zone. You are in war already. The war is there in the North. Don't come to the Eastern Nigeria. And let me just make it as a, you know, you cannot instigate war in Eastern Nigeria. We are going to take war to your domain. Like you say that, you know, in this report, they say they have planned to start taking the war to the North. My people, this is not 1967. 1967, the war was fought in Biafra. Today, it is going to be the entire Nigeria versus the Northeast and the Northwest. So go and hire your people from Mali. We know they're already in the country, but we are going to shock you all. Go and hire them from Mali. You deceived our brothers, the Yorubas, to fight against us. It is not working anymore. That narrative has been changed. You deceive our brothers of the Middle Belt to fight us. Today, they are gnashing their teeth. They are not with you anymore. And that is why even the Southern Kaduna, Dr. Malafia, even apologized for how they killed and massacred Igbos, thinking that Nigeria is going to be good for them. Today, they are regretting it. So I wonder even the military men you want to go and take to kill people, they are not with you anymore. Are you aware of that? This is what Nigerian government don't know. This is what the terrorist government of Nigeria don't know. The people that you think they are going to kill people are not with you anymore. At any given slightest chance like this, they will ambush all of you and take the country back. That is going to happen. But we pray it doesn't happen. We want this man in Aso Rock to continue to stay, because that has actually given us Biafra even faster than I expected. So you see, the U.S. Congress, they are discussing Nigeria. Have you heard that? In fact, let me see whether I can put up that particular video. It may not be now. I think I will do it when I have my full gadget working. You know, I will be able to put it up when I have my full gadget working and all that. But for now, you know what is happening. So the United States Congress debating on Nigeria. You need to see how one of them, you know, pieces Nigeria, how they want to turn it into Islamic nation. And this is exactly how they started in South Africa. For those of you who don't know, Nigeria may not be country after next year. This is exactly how South Africa apartheid regime ended. The America, they started discussing. Everybody knows the killing. Everybody knows that the government of Nigeria is behind the killing because of this exposition that was done and we continue to do. And now this whole thing is taking a different dimension. It is now we are going to intensify more and more. And the entire world, we know that Nigeria has failed. And that is our own primary objective. Nothing else. My own is nothing else other than to make Nigeria fail. So everything I'm going to do in this life to make Nigeria fail is what I'm going to do. Because Nigeria has continued to fail, has failed and will always fail. A country that is soaked with blood of innocent citizens can never progress. And the earlier you know this, the better for you. Otherwise, you are eating blood money. You are eating blood money. And that blood money will never bring any progress. For those of you who sustain yourself with what you steal from the government of Nigeria, the time is here. Thank you for watching. Remember to go register on the page. We have the tax and duty to share the page. Share it and let everybody like it. Let everybody go and register and we'll do more and more and more. Thank you for watching. And those of you who are watching from YouTube, this is my first time after they stopped my page. And I'm back again for good. And hopefully we'll be able to integrate to our new site. You people should know that a lot of resources has been put to, you know, to make this site running. And those who have supported this project, I appreciate you. Those of you who have supported this project, I appreciate you. I think I'm going to be mentioning your names. You know, those who have supported this project, who have who have chipped something in the project, supported it one way or another, who see what we are doing and they supported it. I must thank you all for what you have done. And those who are making donations to support the page and all that. Honestly, lots have been put in place and a lot is going to put in place. We are going to tell them that we are Biafra France. We need another school. So our new social media page is coming and it is under this Enter Biafra. It is going to be powerful and we are using modern technology, the latest modern technology to make sure everything is working perfectly well. And when you know now, for example, now before we come live, you will receive email that we are coming live. You know, when we are live, you receive email that we are live. This is the best. Of course, Facebook have their own notification. They give you notification and all that. When our social media platform is out, you are going to also have access to almost the same thing you have with Facebook and more access to that. So we are prepared. We tell Facebook that we are Biafra France and we can do anything we want to do. And this is it. This is it. From this page now, you will know that we are ready to go and we are ready to build a country, build a platform where the whole thing starts from scratch. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. May God bless Biafra. May God bless Oduduwa Republic. May God bless the Middle Belt and we move. We move. God bless Nnamdi Kanu and IPOB worldwide. And the exposition I wanted to do is still coming. I think I have to make this exposition when I have access to all the channels. So that the shame be careful. And believe me, whatever you watch, it is not everything you talk. You look at some things, you overlook them. For those who play video today and all that, it's not everything you come here. And I really appreciate all of you who have come to this page, especially because I know if it is Facebook now, it is different. All jokes are there. So on this page now, comment I have seen, it is focused. You people did not deviate from anything we are discussing here. You made sure we focus. You did not bring any Delilah comment on this page. You did not bring any issue of Delilah on this. I appreciate those who watch this video today and share it. And may remember that we have duty. Bring at least 10 people. Those of you who have registered on this page, bring 10 people to register. Remember, our petition is still on. The petition is still there. Please, every day, share it to 3 to 4 people. We will continue to sign that petition until we get our targeted number. We know that it is not an easy thing. A lot of forces are against it, but we have to breach all jinx to make sure we succeed. That's what we are doing. But on this particular page, you have a duty, honestly, you have a duty, invite at least 10 people to register. Those of you who have registered, you need to invite 10 people to register. It is very, very easy, like you can see. So many people say it is easy to register. If you cannot register with your phone, look for a laptop, look for a computer, register, and then you transfer to your phone and start using. Log in with your phone and start using. Because if you, the registration may be difficult because of the security and all that, but it is well secured. So thank you very much. I'll see you tomorrow. And may God bless you for this wonderful day and wonderful Christmas. We are going to celebrate New Year. Good night.